soon you'll be done. Yep. Tonight you have to. Yeah, they couldn't back out of the limits. If there's no big discussion. I cover them anyways. I'm on the special events of the city in the Clean Air Council. I just come in for the meetings every since the I come anyways, but I might be running for all of them. I just keep up with the up to date on things. I don't know, see how I feel. But I just come to the meetings anyways to keep everything up to date for the city. And my mom works for the police department too. Yeah, then she does work.
I just look at other things and I see problems and I go, but they found their system that works for them.
Yeah.
And I said, you know what?
All that's necessary.
You know, it's not for me to get in there.
If they're competent to do it, then you're lucky. You don't have any problems.
Yeah. And, I just don't see. I just see the biggest problem.
Yeah. Pay attention to that and hope for
see you later, Jeff.
Take care of Frank.
Okay.
Hey, Frank.
Roger, I hope I answered all your questions.
Did a good job, Frank. Thank you.
But yeah, I can see a flow chart on how I can see it working, any kind of flow enough.
Yeah.
And that's a starting point.
Sure.
They can hone
it's also
in.
A great tracking mechanism, you know, you can bring it up and see everything at a glance.
I saw a spreadsheet, 12 pages of the book, 1 month, carry over everyone, from month to month, closing out over here, having case put them over here to start.
Yeah, that's, you know, that. Paul has got a
running book sales?
No, I think they're working on private, just do it like you said. It's like writing about the first time you fall down.
You're gonna.
Within a couple of weeks.
I guarantee you that within a year, if you won't book anything like that, because it'll migrate, it'll take on its own. Anyway.
Which is a good thing.
See you later.
Okay.
Okay, bye, Roger.
Take care, Roger.
Hold them.
Certainly, hey.
Yeah.
Hey, Larry.
We're good.
If you have to watch one day.
Okay, Jim, I'll see you later. Hey, Jack?
Yeah.
Take care of yourself.
I will.
See you later. I'll see you.
Mm-hmm.
Well, is this off? Well, can you see the side of it?
Oh.
In for the long haul tonight? The meeting with the residents went very well, but.
Good, excellent.
Oh, so I open up?
I figured it would. Most of it's misinformation.
And we said, and I'm gonna meet, we're gonna physically meet them on the field for some more.
Hey, so.
So I guess the mayor knew what he was doing, huh?
I need quite a comment on it.
On what?
I just don't like someone sit up here and tell me that we go against this. Am I giving it up?
What?
Well, he started, one of the starting arguments.
Jesus, 9 o'clock.
Here he is.
I'll be home by 9:30 tonight.
No, but you know what?
He wanted to start, he did start an argument with the resident.
That's good.
But the whole thing is, we would like to do the whole subdivision.
That's why I tried to explain it to the lady.
Philosophy behind why we're doing it. But.
Don't you know what you just told me?
Yeah, the meeting actually went with the residents went very well. They all walked away thankful for.
I have no idea.
Meet out there.
But she is on a walk path.
The one who's had a ground, we've talked with him in the past. I worked with him.
Painted her face.
We're gonna walk again with him out there.
Oh, yeah.
So I mean, like, one of their streets is like 50, so.
Tonight I have to be home.
It's only street 53.
So we would just do the one street.
Mayor, you don't know how much trouble.
That's a policy.
To spot it.
That got brought up in there.
Oh, yeah. My wife is on the walk path.
That's counter argument to what you just made last week.
Coming home so late last night.
You know where I stand. Yeah, cause if you do one little.
He expected me home early.
It costs you more. Yeah, as opposed to doing a larger.
Even though I was home by 11, but you still, boy, you don't know what I got into this morning.
Well, I know that. That's what it'll be 6:02.
So today when we're done, I'm going home. I got to. Otherwise, I ain't gonna have no place to live.
Oh,
you got a room in your old house there? You got a room in your old house there that I can stay?
The job that they're on is a pay at the end.
I have a room in my house, but I don't have a house.
I know.
They're living on bread and water, but when they get their pay, I hope they'll call you.
I don't want to be there, but you know what? In the court, whatever you want. In the court, you gotta be right.
All you want to show in the minutes that I go to the place.
Okay, let's go.
Ready, Shirley?
Yes.
Call the city council meeting back into session. Roll call, please.
Alderman Coles.
Yeah.
Alderman Police.
Here.
Alderman Knight.
Here.
Alderman Padilla.
Here.
Alderman Winger.
Here.
Alderman Wesley.
Here.
Alderman Lewitton.
Here.
Mayor Johnson.
Here. Quorum is once again present. That brings us back to approval of bills. Alderman Wesley.
Make the most approved bills, $599,655.20.
Is there a second?
Second.
On the question? Roll call.
Mr. Knight.
Alderman Knight.
Alderman Coles.
Yes.
Alderman Police.
Yes.
Alderman Knight.
Yes.
Alderman Cadella.
Yes.
Alderman Winger.
Yes.
Alderman Wesley.
No.
Alderman Lewitton.
No.
That passes. That brings us to item that was deleted from the consent agenda, item 2. Report and recommendation approval of Woodliffe's station purchase change orders 5 and 6. Is there a motion?
So move.
To approve?
Second.
Yes, to approve.
And second. On the question? Roll call.
Alderman Coles?
Yes.
Alderman Police?
Yes.
Alderman Knight?
Yes.
Alderman Cadella?
Yes.
Alderman Winger?
Yes.
Alderman Wesley?
No.
Alderman Lewitton?
No.